The kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, cast out demons. Do some kingdom living. Kingdom living. Believing beyond what the natural says. Kingdom living. If you've got pain in your body, stand right where your seat is. Just stand. Just stand. If you've got pain in your body, just, I'm not even going to call you out. Just stand right where you are. Last time I'm asking, if you got pain in your body, stand. Okay? Now I'm asking, because there's about 25 people or so standing, church, let's be the kingdom. If you believe, listen carefully to me, if you believe that the power of God has been imparted to you, the healing anointing has been imparted to you, I don't want you to do a thing, but believers shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. Now, if you are one of those that are not quite sure of that, don't go. It's all right. You can sit down. That's fine. But if you believe that right now and willing to be a vessel of healing, then go to these people and lay hands on them. This is not a feeling exercise. This has to do with you receiving and believing that something's coming in you. That means you have to stay there and praise God for it. The one who's being prayed over, praise God for it. Now, Father, in the name of Jesus, we lock our prayers together. We are the kingdom of God. We stand with our brothers and our sisters in the name of Jesus, and we curse to the root the pain. We break its power in the name of Jesus. We break its power. We break its power in Jesus' name. We give you glory. We give you praise. We give you honor. We thank you for it. We have the authority in the name of Jesus. We proclaim it. Believers shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Say you got it. Remember to receive it. That was about 25 people.
Yeah, I got it. You got it. Yeah, you do. I can tell.
All right. And before I go, if God took your pain away this morning, stand up and put your hands in there and let me see it. Are they getting that? Hallelujah! Because God did it. God did it. God did it. God did it. Now you can demonstrate the kingdom of Almighty God. Let's sing.
I've got it.